Cause the bad guys in the building, by the way. Yeah, actually, this is a true life story. Yes.
Now, so he see me for road one day. He can't follow me, go, he can't follow me. He say, sister, sister, please wait. I want to talk to you all day. I say, tell me, what do you want? Make it all be like, say, I do the front. He said, it's only gonna take 1 second. He can't ask me stupid questions. Have I met you before? Is your brother Paul? Did you go to my school?
Attracted to you, and then talking to you seem like what is perfect to do. But confusion is the reason that I acted a fool. I can't ask random question like surely swim. Did you know Kola? Did you ever spoke with him? Is your name Shola? Did you ever go to the gym? With this your Nikaboga, are you going to gym? You resemble pretty woman, do you know the fame? Cause definitely you are not someone with a low esteem. Is your confidence level going so extreme? Do you relate to Kafaya? Yeah, I protest me. You think I'm getting more booty than Shea Seti? Or am I the kind of player Toti and Jesse? I'm only starting conversation with you, IJB. Why do you take it persona? Who she want to be? Face, it's obvious you don't want to give me audience. Actually, it hurt me. Your name is Simi, right?